Happy Halloween, everybody. Five Nights at Freddy's. The Five Nights at Freddy's movie. What? Now, I'm not gonna lie. I am fully invested in FNAF lore. Oh boy, a saw trap.
For Stouffer's. Should still be warm if you're hungry.
Stouffer's? Fuck yeah, dude.
Give them limited range to roam free. Let's introduce you to the stars of the show.
Is she an animatronic?
I realize that lunch is the most important meal.
Wait, what the fuck? Hold up.
I thought it was breakfast.
Wait. No? Matt. Matthew, you motherfucker, you lied. You lied to us.
Well, that's no fun. You do.
Matthew, you lied. You said you weren't in this. Yes, there he is. The king.
Lunch is the most important meal of the day.
Oh, let's go.
Breakfast. Some people say that, but you know, it's just a theory.
Are you being paid?
I wasn't ready for that.
Where were we?
Oh my god.
About to tell me what.
Oh, okay, I just got it. Matthew Lillard's character, whose name I already forgot. The reason he started acting all weird when he read Mike Schmidt's name. So Matthew Lillard was the kidnapper, and by pure coincidence he is working here, and Mike Schmidt comes in and he's like, oh shit, this guy belongs to the family of the kid that I kidnapped all those years ago. So then that's why he gave him this job. Because he's like, oh shit, I gotta get rid of this guy before he fucking finds out. I see the twist coming a mile away.
Fun and exciting.
I am all for what's happening right now, by the way. What the what the fuck? What is this? What the fuck? Look at this. Look at this shot. This shot is incredible. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. The FNAF movie has transcended cinema.
Whatever you want with your own life, but if you ever bring Abby back here again, I will shoot you.
I don't know why I thought that was funny.
Sweetheart, what's wrong?
This isn't how it happened.
This isn't how it happened.
What? I promise you that I have never seen this before. Freddy just rode there in a taxi. Oh shit! Oh my god, he looks so cool. Wow, it is him! I was right though. I just wanted to say it. I'm still right. Okay, I'm still right. He did recognize Mike Schmidt's name and was like, oh shit, this is the guy. I kidnapped his brother and I killed him. Fuck.
I always come back.
Oh, shut the fuck up. No, I'm not watching The Office. Fuck yourself. It was come find me. Oh, that was pretty sick. You know what? That was good. That was pretty good. I didn't hate it. I had fun with it. Can you believe it? Yeah, that... Okay, well, you guys can't see it on the screen, but in the bottom left, it says it gives the Rotten Tomatoes score. It gives it... critics gave it a 26%. Audience gave it an 88. I totally understand that. Yeah, the part right here where he puts the helmet back on.
I always come back.
like in the context of the movie, that doesn't mean anything. So it's like, why did you say that? Okay. Yeah, they're definitely making a sequel.